Okay, I see the...
The hell, it's dropped me like 10 kilometers away. Yeah, we go. Ah, some federal ships. The hell.
Why can't I scan your wake?
I'm out of the wake, I'm in the conflict zone.
Yeah, but I should be able to scan your wake and drop on your wake, isn't it?
You should be able to, yeah.
Yeah, but I can't scan your wake for some reason.
This is all system defense forces.
We shouldn't engage that, right?
Yeah, it says conflict zone. Right, bollocks, this one. Conflict zone. Go to a Haz Res site then.
Roger. So you're going to boost out again?
Yeah. Head to a Haz Res site.
How?
Resource site, whatever it's called.
Look.
Resource extraction site.
You found one? Ah, they are on the bottom, right?
Let's have a look. Have a look for resource extraction site, but a high intensity one, if there's one about. Ah, we are.
There's.
Resource.
8.
There's one medium one. Or low, sorry. Resource extraction said low.
Yeah, I see it. 7B. Below 7B, right?
Yes, that's one.
Okie doke, heading down.
The high ones are normally good. We can normally scan like people and take them out then. Probably in the asteroids and stuff, asteroid belt. Oh, big freeze. Can we judge?
Sorry?
Alright. I've got a big freeze at the moment. Oh, it's back.
There you go. Seeing you jump about.
Those satellite seconds out.
I was reading up on wake scanning.
Oh yeah. And when I was at Jameson just now, they had loads of missions, including from terminal modular terminals wherever they are. One mission was given like 30 odd away.
Nice.
Typical, they weren't there when I bloody needed them the other day.
Oops, I overshot. Wasn't paying attention.
I mean. There you are, I see on the right. Which one are you going to?
The resource extraction site in USA. There's only one.
Yeah. Alright, it looked like you. I thought you were going to see the side then. It looked like you. The way you.
Yeah, I don't. I ran into the same trap before. It makes no sense because on my screen it looked like you were going for another system while going for another planet, so. It doesn't make. Just go for the.
Get it about to drop.
Same, right behind you.
Hopefully, there's a few targets, you know. Yeah, the mining when you explore the meteors is pretty cool. Slow, but it is.
The low. What was it? Low temperature diamonds?
Yeah.
What, quite valuable, isn't it?
Yeah, I had 18. I just took them back to Jameson because I only wanted to try it. And even for a bit, for like, I don't know, but half hour's work, I had bloody, like, 5
4 millions or something? Yeah, 5 million. Almost there, about to drop. Drop it. There you are.
Lost my where the hell did he go? There he is.
Shield of Justice. Scanning me too.
Great fun, it's like we're all scanning each other.
Scan detected. Ah, he's threatening me. Okay, he's getting aggro, I think.
Catherine the Great.
Target shields offline. Scan detected.
Yeah, indeed, Catherine.
Scan detected.
Where the hell is she?
There's like a billion targets on my screen. Okay, they're shooting shit.
Good night, bitch. As long as you get one hit on the same target that we kill, we get the same bounty then.
But I don't know who's actually.
If you look on your bottom left screen, it should say it'll say like wanted and stuff.
Do I have to scan?
No, a kill one scanner helps, but. But if you haven't got one, it's fine. Programming limpet drone. Or phase alloys and something else I haven't discovered. I say these collectors now to go and collect the stuff they drop.
Limpet drone error. Deploy cargo hatch. Collector limpet expired. Cargo scoop deployed. Scan detected.
I want to shoot some.
It'll say wanted on the bottom left of your screen.
Yeah, but I don't get anyone in my sight. Okay, Anna. Where's Anna? Where are you, bitch? Is something shooting? There you are. Do you want some? Come on.
I just click this, I'll come back to you.
Collector limpet expired. Cargo scoop retracted.
I evaporated the shields in seconds. She's coming. Kaboom. Don't detect the condor.
I got DJ Nanite Sidewinder, ice clean.
Wanted, there we go. One hit from my large beams and the shields are gone.
I don't know where the hell you are. I've got wing beacon on, but for some reason I can't see you.
10 kilometers.
Oh yeah, I see. So I'm firing next to you. There's two or two there.
Popped it.
Target destroyed.
Almost too easy.
Sidewinder. 2.2 kilometers away. Down below.
Gotcha.
Look at your beams. Obelix. He's clean.
Someone shooting at me.
Where are you? I see you.
Gary is wanted.
Imperial ship by
there. No. Follow my beams.
Frank Beowulf.
He's running. Yep, he ran. Gonna scan his wake.
Frank Beowulf right behind you. Missile away.
Boom.
Awesome. What's there? Rems Binden, whatever the hell his name is. It's gone.
Going to send out some limpets.
Copy. I think we're clear for a bit.
Do I need to target shit for the limpets to pick it up?
No, as long as you're close enough, you should send them out and they'll collect their own then. Sometimes if you target it, they'll only collect that one item.
See. Oh, I'm getting fired.
I see him. Scan detected. Sail away. Oh. I got seeker missiles on his elbow.
Oh, he actually got my shields, bastard. Thank you.
Two of them.
Scan detected. Yes, damn it, I'm low power.
Scan detected.
Fuck with it.
Programming limpet drone. Scoop deployed. Collector limpet expired.
Getting attacked.
On the way.
Cargo scoop retracted.
Oh, he's giving me good.
On the way. motherfucker. Boom.
Target destroyed.
The high intensity ones are fucking mental as people should never hit where the hell you are.
Yeah, I have some power issues right now.
Say it again.
I have some power issues right now.
You try turning some stuff off?
That's what I'm doing.
Ah, right. Loads of stuff to pick up.
So here we go.
Programming limpet drone. Collector limpet expired.
Because my cargo, though, I was wondering because why couldn't I?
How's it?
Yeah, I couldn't boost because my. Do I have to keep the cargo door open for the?
Yeah.
Crap.
Right, so wait till it, the fighting calms down and then send them out then.
Getting threatened again.
On the way too. Federal Security Service.
Odyssey is his name.
Anyone else around you? Oh, laser's flying in.
A lot.
I seen targets, but they're all shown as clean.
Imperial Eagle.
On the way. I see him, got him.
Boom. But do you think there's another one?
Yeah, engaging him now. He's dead. That was quick.
Popped.
Hell of a sound. So you get chemical processors, shield limiters, worn shield limiters, crystal shards, salvaged alloys, loads of shit, yeah.
True.
Imperial Clipper wanted.
See.
Under attack. Warning. Temperature critical. Target destroyed.
I didn't even move and I just stood still. Put power systems and weapons and just destroyed him.
Getting attacked again. seen that.
Brilliant.
Something else is nearby.
I see it. Service.
Popped. God.
Got two high wakes coming in. On the bottom of the other side of the belt.
Why is my collector limpet not reloading? No, it's just not reloading. I'm within range, but I have 19 limpets, but I can't shoot any.
How many have you got out?
I don't know. Ah, okay. Do you need to return you?
Depending on how good the limpet controller you use, can either send out one, two, or three at a time. Like, I got a 5D, and I can send out three at a time.
Okay, but aren't they returning or something? Because I still have 0 of 19.
They'll return with materials, but they won't go back in the ship. They just die if they run out.
I have two limpets flying under my hull, but not connecting to my ship for some reason.
Have you got any targets locked, or you might be fly towards target, towards us if to pick up, and they'll fly out together, men, and target them.
Okay. No.
Mine are a bit big, buggy earlier. They were like stuck to the ship, and then they would move. Then all of a sudden, they'd go and fetch stuff in.
Nope, they're not doing anything for me.
Just wait till they expire and send some more out.
There isn't any stuff to pick up anyway.
Alright. standing still.
Do you think I found something?
Target destroyed. But has a load of stuff on you, dude. Load of stuff to pick up over here.
Scan detected.
Ah, there it goes, my limpet. Whoa, something's attacking me.
Only an Asp Explorer.
Finally, my limpet's returned. I think. Yep.
Frameshift charge detected.
Now where's the...
Bravo 2 Delta, stay on my wing. Moving to attack.
Easy. Is he running? Yeah, he is.
Shoot the missiles at him.
Hey, got him.
What are they? Beam lasers?
Beam lasers, yeah.
Fuck hell. It's like a fucking disco. Fucking beam lasers are mental.
Boom. Goes to that.
Marble X is clean.
Programming limpet drone. Cargo scoop deployed. to limpet expired. Programming limpet drone.
It's much easier this way, getting bloody materials.
Come again?
It's much easier this way, getting materials.
Yeah, indeed.
Programming limpet drone.
I can scan wakes and pick up materials at the same time.
True.
Collector limpet expired. Programming limpet drone.
Bastard.
Where are you?
Stealing my chirps.
Oh, there's an eagle right below us.
Yeah, someone's threatening us. Yep. There.
Retracted. Now you started a fight, but I will end it. I see it.
Quick.
Awesome. Firefight going on below us.
Roger.
Tempered alloys. There's three more things if you want them.
Scan detected.
Tuan, where is he?
Found
yeah, someone is chatting me again, so must be nearby.
Imperial Eagle.
Yeah, that's the one. The Tuan, whatever. Nope, he's still here.
Oh yeah.
Quickie. Another one, Dubweiser. What's his name?
Actually, the paint job looks cool as hell.
Come again?
Paint jobs look cool as hell.
Yours? Or mine?
Yours. You can see they're like changing off a different azurit, different light.
Yeah, that's the one I sent you for the clipper.
Yeah, yeah, same one as I got, yeah.
Why should I lower my cargo scoop?
To let them bring in the stuff you've got.
A cargo scoop? It was about few scoops, sorry.
Ah,
my bad.
I'm gonna park next to you and take a photo.
Aligning myself with this light source a little bit more. Look at the beam lasers on top. Huge beam lasers, as big as my cockpit.
Bloody hell. Huge.
Let me retract them.
Christ, they're massive.
Yeah, that's the selling point for the Corvette, the huge hard points.
See the big shield thing comes up on top then. That was cool.
Yeah. The whole back area is just for those huge lasers and the entry and
bad, yeah.
But yours looks cool. Looks like a Thargoid. But I like your body kit. That's a nice idea with the wings and the spoiler.
And extensions on the thrusters.
Yeah, correct. Looks the extensions look nice in combination with the spoiler.
Cool.
I put some modifications on mine too. As you can see, maybe.
Very nice.
Alright, let's pop some fucking.
On the way back in.
John Carillion.
John Carillion. I'll get him.
Found him.
Yeah. Missile away.
Oh, it's a little bit harder. He can take a pump.
Target destroyed.
To our left. Are you there?
I'm still fighting with John, whatever. Oh, someone's crashing me.
Scan detected. Target destroyed.
He's clean. He's clean.
You shoot. Oh, shit.
You shoot in the federal
shit. Oh, fuck. I think I need to get the hell out of here, right? Yeah.
Yeah. You went dead. Jump out. You might have to jump out.
Pay
the fine and come back.
I'm already running, but they're after me. I think they're faster.
Lock a planet and jump out if you are struggling. I'll take any off your tail off if anyone did.
Under attack. Target destroyed.
Well, I think yep, I'm out.
Cool. Unless you want to pop to the station, pay the fine and come back.
That's what I'm doing. I need to rework my energy management.
Once you engineer your beams, you'll be alright then. Well, when you're able to, like.
Yeah, but for now.
They drain power like hell, don't they?
Mm-hmm. Back again to Garay. I'm going to bring back so many bounties.
Cool.
But your purple beam laser was easy to spot. Seen it across the Haz Res side.
Scan detected. Scan detected.
But that's the reason why he took some shots. High level fat, okay.
That was hell of a range on those beams.
Mm-hmm. That's another thing. Why they rule.
It's a high intensity one, whatever, and then it'll be a constant fight then.
Yeah, but that's not so fun to pick up stuff then, isn't it?
No, true, yeah.
I'd rather pick low intensity ones. But that's fun, actually. Sending out limpets.
Frameshift charge detected. Carcass scoop retracted.
And I have some small or medium pulse lasers on the sides. I think I'm going to replace them with some kinetic weapon. Because I actually don't need them. I have four large lasers or something. But I got plenty of materials I didn't know yet.
yeah, say, I didn't realize they'd be dropping this many.
Yeah. Okay, so farming is quite easy actually.
Yeah, it seems like now the easiest one to do.
But wake scanning is also quite easy, actually.
Yeah.
For encrypted data, so.
At least it's for you having fun as well.
Yeah. Because I don't mind grinding, but it's not supposed to be unfair and take like ages.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I had a break from the game, it was just getting too boring. But these changes made a hell of a difference.
I was destroyed, damn it.
Huh?
Yeah.
How?
I don't know. I was approaching the station, I had a landing permission, suddenly, you trespass. I was pulling back.
Didn't pull you,
and
didn't pull your weapons out right then?
Maybe. Well, 18 million of UI. Do I lose all my shit now?
You shouldn't do. Target destroyed. Don't think you're doing it.
No, I've still got it, thank God. Yeah, well. Back to TTOT.
Scan detected.
At the moment.
Yeah, I still need to talk on for sure.
more ships now start coming in and start killing the bloody miners.
You bought?
Yeah, it's bloody they're taking. Unless I wait until he spawns around. There's a clip back coming in, I'm gonna nail this one now. Yeah, he's scanning me, he looks evil. Yeah, he's went dead. Good night. Scan detected.
Under attack. Toom, 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 dead.
Cargo.
Warning. Temperature critical.
He's dead.
Target destroyed.
This Python's a beast.
It is, yes.
I've got the reactive armor and stuff on it as well. As well. And like modded shields and stuff. They don't, nobody's touched my shields yet, I think. Phase allies want them.
Cargo scoop deployed. Programming limpet drone. Programming limpet drone. Programming limpet drone. Collector limpet expired.
Alright, Garay Terminal, be nice to me, please.
Programming limpet drone. Programming limpet drone. Collector limpet expired. Programming limpet drone. Limpet expired. Cargo scoop retracted.
Yeah, I talked on the station now. Are torpedoes any good?
Never used them. I've got seeker missiles on you, they're quite good.
Scan detected. Scan detected.
I think I'm going to take fragmentation cannons for first. How many seeker missiles do you carry, or can you carry?
I think I must have had about 50 on it.
Target destroyed.
Because I'm torn if I should take fragmentation cannon or seeker missiles. I think missiles is more sensible.
I've never tried the fragment cannon, I think.
It's really cool close up. But hasn't much range.
Right, I got these seeker missiles, they're quite cool.
Yeah, let's try seeker missiles for once. This should also solve my energy issues, I think. Everything is on, and I'm exactly at 100%.
Say it again.
I think I'm turned on all my modules, and I'm at 100% usage.
Oh, lucky.
We need to test if it's really...
Collector limpet expired.
Ah, crap, I forgot to hand in my bounties.
Incoming limpet drone. Collector limpet expired. Collector limpet expired. Programming limpet drone. Programming limpet drone. Collector limpet expired. Collector limpet expired. Cargo scoop retracted.
Fed reserves is here, they're just doing circles. They're just spinning around and around. Eagle, anaconda, python.
It's a love ball.
Is there laser fire in the distance? On the way.
Okay, disabling the fuel scoop works.
Target destroyed. Scan detected.
I need to take limpets too.
Programming limpet drone.
Three limpets left.
Let's meet up at Garay.
Limpet drone error. Deploy cargo hatch.
You go back to the space station, you?
Yeah, I need to collect limpets and turn him up.
Okay, on the way there now.
Cargo scoop retracted. Cannot comply. Frameshift drive charging.
How about we make a 15-minute break?
Yeah, sounds good. I'm on the way back to the guy terminal.
Cool. Yeah, I'm going to ping you once I'm back.
There we are, pal. I'll grab some food and I'll be back in a bit.
Great. See ya.
Cheers, pal. Ta-ra-ta.
landing pad deployed.
Landing authorized. Vectoring for approach to landing pad 1-8.
Scan detected.